There he is, folks.
Scared the shit out of me.
Same face, new place.
Yeah. Eat some food. Got Rango here.
What's up,
gonna,
dog?
We're gonna go have a good day. What up?
07. Still runs like it's a 24, though.
That's right.
Almost Christmas, and we're heading to the track right now. Think I'll probably, we got two motos today, I believe, and the track should be really good today, so.
Anytime you're taking a picture of me, you gotta give me the thing so I can get my chin up, suck my gut in, all right? Like, you know, it looks cool. I like using our motos to try to do that 5x5 thing where, you know,
super villain. too, man. Make that little change. Get some more bills or something.
Yeah.
Need it, man. Go turn the gas in, man. Make this neighborhood a part of this stripe, man.
At least a bit more.
At least for us.
A jet pack, a nigga that's down for his crown, man. If your ass step, I'ma be downtown, man. Four floor bound, man. That's if I get caught, man. Push me to the edge, so it really ain't my fault, man. See, I gotta die, man. Don't you even try, man. Enemies gon' bleed once I let these bullets fly, man. Mama gonna cry, man. I like to get high, man. Niggas passing plates, no line after line, man. I got to get mine, man. Robbing was the crime, man. That a nigga did, but I done served my time, man. Put that all behind, man. Get out on the grind, man. Slang some of this dope in the street on my mind.
Struggled.
You struggled from the beginning, but you came out and you rose to the occasion.
This track's hard. I had to change gear because I was riding like crap. And then I made a not so great day into a pretty good day, so.
Coach.
That's a scary feeling. But if you almost go a little bit longer onto the table, and like you see where there's that little rut, if you land a little bit further onto the table with your front wheel down, just to kind of get, you'll get like a lot of pop. He hit the look over to his chin, dude.
That look cool or look like fucking dude?
Thought you look like a badass.
I look pretty sweet.
Blast the chef vlog fans.
What's up?
Damn, the watch is dead.
It's 2 o'clock.
We've been there too long. I'll probably be here for another 2 hours. Suspension guys just went back to Baker's factory to build me another set, so. So far the day's going okay.
Greasy
kid. How was
kid.
Your day?
My day was great.
Yeah, you're killing it today, man.
I had to switch gear because I was riding so bad, but
at the beginning we were a little iffy.
We're going now, boy. We're ready.
What's the check-in?
It's good, dude. We just moved in here in Claremont, and it's been nice.
Cam kitchen?
Getting set up now.
New PC for the sim.
New PC. Got the TV hanged up.
You got
hey,
some.
Hey, Coop, if you're watching this, I bought him a PC and everything. Like, that's part of the luxury of living here. So.
I like these rules, dude.
What's the check-in with you, mate?
It's good. Hey, man. How's it going?
Like, where are we actually?
Yeah, what is this place?
This is Claremont National.
Where the tour players practice. That was actually kind of crunchy.
Give me that driver.
I'll get close to the mic. Watch him sniff his shoulder right here. Get close to him sniffing his shoulder. Watch. Watch. I'll get it for you when he goes. He straight up sniffed that thing.
Wow.
Billy Big Sticks.
Billy Big Sticks on the t-shirt there.
He just hit that 265.
That's not legit.
Dude.
You just gotta watch your backswing. Your backswing is just so sniffy.
Dude, now I don't wanna hit it.
That's fake. You know what? I use that rest.
Oh, that's a lot of it.
Dude. Oh.
Trying to teach these guys.
Trying to show them something?
Little fade.
Everything. They knew nothing when they came here.
Fades, bro.
They're getting there
fades.
Now.
Yeah, they don't know shit.
A couple tips, you know?
Yep.